601 boxing champ in Omaha native Terence Bud Crawford won't go to jail for a dispute at a North Omaha auto body shop. A Douglas County judge reversed Crawford's conviction in 90-day jail sentence for property damage. However, his disorderly conduct conviction is upheld. Prosecutors say Crawford damaged a hydraulic lift at a shop in April of 2016 after he was upset about the work being done on his car. The judge ruled there was a lack of evidence to show he was the one who caused that damage.